all clear in front of us? Tree stump. Which way do I go? That's all clear on that beach over there, isn't it? All right, we'll go in there. Here we are at Coongul Creek, Fraser Island. Little piece of paradise. Just gotta make sure you don't hit tree stumps coming in. And what's my little pirate boy found? What treasure have you found there, mate?
Starfish.
Wow. A rotting, smelly one?
Maybe.
Mmm, lovely. Yes, dear, would love to. Love to. Just put it there on the sand, mate.
Shouldn't I put it in the water?
If you want, yeah. It's dead now, mate. Something in it, dear. There's a message in a bottle. A message in a bottle. Let's see what's on it. Let's see what it says. Be careful. It looks old. Looks very old. Don't get it wet, mate. It might fall apart. Looks like really old parchment or something. Very old.
Oh wow.
It's a map.
What does it say?
A treasure map. It's a treasure
map.
X marks the spot.
We can't get the treasure.
Hang on, let's see, mate.
Have a look where to go.
Let's get the treasure.
You have a look here.
No, I'm pretty sure you just do it.
Dead Man's Lagoon. Hang on a second. Treasure Creek. That looks like where the boat just did.
Oh, all right.
Treasure Creek. Let's Dead Man's go. Lagoon. Treasure Creek. This looks exactly like the creek. So I'd say these dashes are the way we've got to go, which means straight over there.
Oh, look at all the trees. Oof.
Yeah, it stinks, smell of death. Huh.
Maybe that's one river.
What does the map say?
Map says.
How far do we have to go?
Oh, no. this one, but no idea.
Rum river. Is it? Let me see.
That'll be a Woolworths bag. The pirates don't have Woolworths.
Wait, bag. Something's in it.
Something is in it. Quick.
Dad, I did
what's that?
Something is in it.
Ow.
Something is in it, Mama.
Oh, something is in there. What's that? Be gentle and careful. Use hand in case we break something.
It's too yucky.
Hey, what is this?
Mom, I can't believe there is so much here. Ew!
Something going on here. Something in it. Have don't rip it open, mate. You're going to get mud all over it.
I don't know what to do.
Looks like they've tried to protect whatever it is.
I wonder what it is.
Oh, two of them.
What's in there?
Look.
You haven't got muddy hands. You open it for us.
All right.
We don't want to get muddy.
I haven't got muddy hands.
Okay.
Oh, David can open it nicely.
Be careful. Don't get I'll get the bag off and you... hang on, I'll get it off. I go.
Amelia has a clean hands.
What's that?
What is it?
There's chests in it.
Oh! Oh, wow! Yeah, that's it. That's the right way.
Oh, wow!
Look at that!
Jewels and gold. Crystals and shells.
Wait a minute, I noticed
beautiful
this.
Beautiful shells in the world.
Oh, wow!
I noticed this. This is from a shop.
From a shop? What are you talking about? That's pirate's treasure, mate.
Well,
this
how
gold
come at school
pieces of
they
eight.
Sell these?
Pieces of eight. Spanish doubloons.
Oh, pretty.
Wow. Look at these. Precious jewels.
Look at the back of them.
Pretty shiny.
Treasure.
Cool.
Treasure.
All right. Let's quickly get out of here before they come back.
Close the chest, yes. Let's go.
Close the chest. I'll take this pirate, special pirate bag.
What
can I keep
the I will carry the shovel, Amelia.
Yes, sir, you get that.
Got it. Oh, I can carry the shovel, Amelia. You carry the chest.
Yeah. My chest.
Mm-hmm.
Precious
treasure chest.
Precious. Ooh, precious midges in
here. Yeah, a ladder.